drink, boys?
Money, Mr. Salisbury!
Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. Oh, boys, I want you to know that I think you're the best six writers in movies today. And I want you to know that I've had an idea for the next movie I'm going to produce. And I want you boys to write it.
Oh, oh, it's so sorry.
Oh, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. There'll be plenty of time for that later on. Now, here's my idea.
It's great.
You like it, huh?
Yeah.
Do you like it?
Oh, yeah.
What do you like best about it?
Well, you haven't told us what it is yet.
What?
I like what he likes.
What do you like?
Oh, I like what he likes.
I like what he likes.
I like what he likes.
I'm just crazy about what he likes.
What do you like about it?
I agree with them.
Good. Now we're getting somewhere. Now, here's the start of the movie. I see snow. Oh. White snow.
Think of the colors.
And in the snow, I see a tree.
Yes.
Wait, I haven't finished yet.
There's more.
And by this tree, gentlemen, I see a dog.
Hooray!
And gentlemen, this dog goes up to the tree and he piddles on it.
Hallelujah!
And we got it moving.
He tells it the way it is.
It's where it's at.
This is something else.
It's out of sight.
I like it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I promise I like it.
Sir, I don't know how to say this, but I've got to be perfectly frank. I really and truly believe this story of yours is the greatest story in motion picture history.
Get out! Huh? If there's one thing I can't stand, it's a yes man. Get out! Woo-hoo! I'll see you never work again! What do you think?
Well, I,
Just because I have an idea, it doesn't mean it's great. It could be lousy.
It could?
Yeah. What do you think?
It's lousy.
Well, you see, he spoke his mind. He said my idea was lousy. Just so happens my idea isn't lousy. So get out, you damn pink old subversive! Get out! You!
Well, I think it's an excellent idea.
Are you a yes man?
No. I mean, there may be things against it.
You think it's lousy, huh?
No. It takes time.
Are you being indecisive?
Ness! Perhaps!
I hope you three gentlemen aren't going to be indecisive. What the hell are you doing under that table?
We dropped our pencils.
Yeah.
Pencil droppers, eh?
No.
Right. Now, I want your opinion of my idea. You!
Ooh.
Has he had a heart attack? If there's one thing I can't stand, it's people who have heart attacks.
I feel fine now.
Well, what do you think?
You didn't ask me, you asked him.
Oh, you didn't ask me, you asked him.
Him.
I've changed my mind, I'm asking you.
The one in the middle.
The one in the middle?
Yes, the one in the middle. Hello?
Yeah.
Yes, Demetrius. No, sure, it's fine. Just a second. Oh, what the hell are you doing?
Thinking.
Get back in those seats immediately. Yeah, sure. Right. You, the one in the middle, what do you think? Come on!
A sponge!
Did he say splunge?
Yeah.
What does splunge mean?
It means it's a great idea, but possibly not. I'm not being indecisive.
Good! Right. What do you think?
Splunge?
Okay.
Yeah, splunge for me too. Yeah.
So all three of you think splunge?
Yeah.
Now we're getting somewhere. No, wait! A new angle.
Oh.
In the snow? Instead of the tree, I see Rook Hudson.
Oh, yeah.
And instead of the dog, I see Doris Day.
Oh, yes.
And, gentlemen, Doris Day goes up to Rook Hudson, and she kisses on him.
Oh, yeah.
It's a love story, intercourse Italian style. David Hemmings is a hippie Gestapo officer. Frontal nudity, a family picture, a comedy. And then, when Doris Day's kissed Rook Hudson, she says something funny. Like! There is Day, the comedian, not a newsreader! Get out! She says something funny, like...
Splunge.
That's the stupidest idea I ever heard! Get out! Doris Dog kisses Rock Tree and she says...
I can't take it anymore!
I like that! I can't take it anymore!
And then Rock Hudson says, I'm a very rich film producer and I need a lobotomy. And then Doris Dog says, I think you're very handsome and I'm going to take all my clothes off. And then Doris Dog turns into a yak and goes to the bathroom on David Lemming. No, wait, wait. Hello? Hello? Hello, who are you? You're not a wet writer? Well, you're fired! Roll the credits! Produced by Irving C. Salzberg Jr. and Irving C. Salzberg Productions Limited and Salzberg Art Films Oil Real Estate Banking and Prostitution Inc.